second favorite anchor here, Lila.
And it's your first favorite anchor, Cooper. Let's go right into the question of the week.
What is your greatest fear?
What's your greatest fear?
I'm afraid of spiders and centipedes.
My greatest fear is...
My greatest fear is tornadoes.
My greatest fear is being on the Ramsay Show.
How about you, Owen?
Horror movies.
Swag.
I would say my greatest fear is finding a snake under my bed.
What's your greatest fear?
I don't like heights.
What is your greatest fear?
Dying on a plane.
Dancing a solo.
My greatest fear? Would have to be failure. What's your greatest fear?
Spiders.
Thanks for the terrifying answers, Ramsey.
Now an interview with the teacher of the month.
The caring, the wonderful, Mr. Haugen.
Who are you?
Thomas John Haugen.
What do you like most about your job?
I love teaching kids. I love seeing them learn. I love seeing them smile. It gets cool stuff.
How do you describe yourself?
Hardworking.
What was your favorite course in college and why?
My favorite course in college was an English class, believe it or not. Intro to English freshman comp, because the teacher was awesome. He had this dry humor, and he's a really cool dude, and I really appreciated who he was. I had a lot of fun classes. College was an unbelievable experience, and I really liked it.
Where would you go in a time machine?
I would love to be a teacher in the 60s, 70s, and 80s. I think that would be unbelievably cool. I think growing up, I was born in 1980, but I think being, 30 in 1980 would have been amazing.
Do you have any questions for me?
No. Thank you very much for that, the teacher of the month. I don't know if I deserve it, but I appreciate it. So thank you.
Thank you.
Again, congrats to Mr. Haugen for being the teacher of the month. Be sure to congratulate him when you see him in the hallways.
Now for the Rams update with Mikkel and Mac.
Hey guys, I'm Mikkel.
And I'm Mac.
And this is the Rams update.
The flip side starts on Monday, October 13th.
On Thursday, girls volleyball sadly lost to Murray 2-1.
Boys soccer won 3-1 against Murray.
Girls soccer tied against Murray 2-2.
Co-ed football game was postponed.
On Monday, girls volleyball won against Parkway 2-0.
Girls soccer won 4-0 against Parkway.
On Tuesday, girls volleyball won 2-0 against Battle Creek.
Boys soccer won 4-2 against Battle Creek.
Girls soccer won 3-0 against Battle Creek.
Co-ed football lost 33-20 against Battle Creek.
Don't forget to congratulate our athletes in the hallways.
And we'll see you next time on the Rams Update.
Now for the PSA of the week.
This time it's about lost and found, so we can find that lost stuff.
So, hey, Ms. Bebar, I've seen this while I was walking in the hallway. Could you tell us about it?
Sure. This is Ramsey's Lost and Found. When items are left in the cafeteria, like lunch boxes, they are brought here. As you can see, we've got a brand...
Now for the other stuff of the week. The stuff that doesn't have a category.
Okay, ladies. Flip on the side.
Aye.
Time to put your stuff away. Get your books. Thank you.
This month, you are Student of the Month. Many teachers on the 8th grade team noticed how this year you have really taken to some younger classmates and helped them get on track. You have also been very helpful to teachers asking to take on additional tests. Mike Hell, you are truly a Student of the Month, and we thank you for your dedication and success at Ramsey. Congratulations!
Yeah!
Yeet! Yeah, man!
You have to take a good picture.
I have to take a
good
picture.
We need your picture.
Congratulations!
You are a very quiet leadership style. You often volunteer to help your fellow classmates. You can often be caught helping someone else out. You are also quick to lend a teacher a hand. Paloma, you are kind, caring, a true leader in our school. We thank you for your dedication and success at Ramsey. Congratulations. Yeah. Yeah. Woo!
Anyway, I run the Ramsey show.
Thanks again for watching The Ramsey Show. And don't forget, my name is Cooper.
And my name is Lila. Until next time, Ramsey. Hey, Rams, it's Lila here. Again, congrats to... Wait, is that what we're going on?
That's what we're doing.
Okay.
Did you just hear what Mr. Mullen said? Yeah, that's right. There could be something in under you.
Felicia, not today.
Turn down
not
for
Not today,
what?
Felicia.
Oh, can I put these on?
We recorded that when you were like, not today, Felicia.
The hoodie bandits.
The hoodie bandits.
On Thursday, girls volleyball sadly lost.
It's my line.
No, it's not.
Dying on a plane.
I thought it was going to be Jurassic, but okay. Greatest fear.
My greatest fear.
Hot necking is not allowed.
Yeah. Cam reception.
You just turned it on.
Yeah.
Wait, why is there like a bomb?
What's that?